At BAU, a key focus is being placed on smart building technologies and smart lighting. The topic of smart is becoming increasingly important for the future of construction. In some places, clients are thinking that everything is possible now. But on the other hand, you don't want everything as possible. Instead, it's important to analyze exactly what a user needs. For example, a door that automatically unlocks and opens. A transponder sends an encrypted signal. A small point of light appears on the floor, enabling the door to be opened by a foot movement. The technology comes from the automotive industry. Usually when I get home, I'm carrying something, a briefcase or the shopping I've just done, so my hands aren't free, and then I can open the door using my foot really easily. Highly comfortable living, thanks to smart solutions. With the G1 from Gira, everything can be connected and operated via an app. Lighting, for instance. Without light, you can't see the architecture. And I think light is the intangible contribution to a building or a room. It creates atmosphere. LED technology, now standard, has changed the lighting industry. Lighting in the building is consuming less and less energy, and the light sources requiring less and less space. 16 million colors can be controlled via app, and there are no limits to the forms. I'm personally attracted by something we're just working on, the subject of movement so that forms change automatically, and not only the lighting. Imagine a light that disappears into the ceiling, say, and then unfolds like a flower at some point. Smart building technology can also make life around the home safer, for instance, by means of a smart surveillance camera. If an intruder enters the field of view, it sends a push message to your smartphone. You're sent a video to confirm the alarm, and then you can trigger the siren. If you connect up the camera even more, in an emergency, it would even lower the blinds and activate the lighting. That's an effective deterrent where break-ins are concerned. Smart building technologies and intelligent lighting, all of that and more at BAU 2019.